I wonder who this man is. It appears that part has been painted over. I need to find out what's underneath. Let's gently remove the paint with a soft cloth. There's another person in the photograph.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Look here. There's a person with a swollen eye who was concealed within this photograph. A dispute of some kind, you think, Watson?
Possibly. But it appears to me a characteristic symptom of a rare tropical disease that is found in South and Central America.
South America! Brilliant, Watson!
Happy to help.
Is it deadly?
Well, there is a chance he survived.
I shall ask Sir Charles, but who knows what he'll say.
I have an idea. There is only one hospital for such illness. The Hospital for Tropical Diseases. I have friends who work there.
Oh, yes?
Well, the chances are slim, but I'll pay them a visit. If he's in London, they would have seen him.
I found this photograph on your wall. You're in it, but do you know who these men are? Particularly the gentleman with the swollen eye.
Oh, him. But that's poor Mr. Albiot. He died from fever during an expedition to Guatemala 14 years ago. We were searching a Mayan Quiche temple, but everything went wrong. We were unable to enter the temple and the expedition ended in disaster. I'm here, and here is Zacharias. And there is Bernard Marley, another member. He's over there, near the pedestal. By the way, he's the fellow who built that terrible statue. He created it, must have been 10 years ago.
Albeit was a club member, where is his collection?
Well, the devil if I know. We never did locate it.
Poor Sir Charles. A crime at his club, it's a terrible thing.
Mr. Bernard Marley, I presume. My name is Sherlock Holmes. I have to ask you about an expedition to Guatemala.
Shh, not here. It's too dangerous. I'll give you my card. Visit me there where we can talk.
Excuse me, where is Grub Street?
It's that way.
Excuse me, where is Grub Street?
I don't know.
Hello there, my man. Is your boss in?
Sorry, I'm too busy to chat.
Mr. Holmes, you must forgive my escape at the club. It wasn't a safe place to talk.
And it's safer here?
Yes, better here. Not my office. I have secured my foundry, you know.
Reassuring.
Thank you.
Did you know Zacharias Greystoke, the victim?
Yes, he was a brave friend. Such good karma until yesterday.
Do you recognize the unwell man in this photograph?
By Jove, albeit. Yes, that's him. The poor fellow met his end in Guatemala. He was struck down by a terrible disease.
You were friends?
Not really, but he was an active member and a courageous man. Too courageous. You can't fight against the Quiche gods.
And what of the expedition? You were seeking a Mayan temple?
Yes, the temple of Tekun Umán. Another one of Charles's stupid ideas. We found it, but there was some kind of strange force that prevented us from entering. An evil aura. It was Tekun Umán's emanation. We could all feel it. Albeit its disease worsened suddenly, there was nothing we could do. And now, with Zacharias's death, the curse has reawakened.
After 14 years.
Prophecies are timeless. Even in the beyond, there is no escape.
Did Zacharias believe in the prophecy?
It is not a matter of belief, don't you understand? Zacharias was convinced that we could stop the curse by studying the calendar. What insanity! He sent me a message. He wanted us to visit the club and try to convince Charles to remove the calendar from the award ceremony.
But you didn't go.
I knew Charles would refuse. Anyway, studying the calendar wouldn't help. Tekun Umán is far too powerful.
Your relationship with Charles Yellingham is...
not friendly. Well, it is reciprocal. You know, most of his expeditions are failures because he is too focused on his hypothetical career to be in politics.
He has political ambition.
That would be an understatement. He has ambitions for the House of Lords, and the club is his means of achieving this. It's also the reason for his disastrous management. But he still succeeds in finding money. I wonder how.
What's your opinion on Tekun Umán's statue having disappeared?
I don't know, but I have nothing to do with it. Nothing.
But in fact, you do. You made the statue.
That's true. But it was 10 years ago. You can't blame me for that.
Don't you think so? After all, it is the statue that is responsible for killing.
No! It's Tekun Umán. But who could imagine that a simple statue replica would be chosen by Tekun Umán? Nobody. I have to leave you now. I've got paperwork to do. And we've spoken too much. He could hear us. Tekun Umán. Well, goodbye then.
Apparently, Marley has built multiple statues of Tekun Umán. Something large and heavy was dragged here. Fresh scratches. There were two large boxes. A drawing of Tekun Umán. Oxidation. This metal arm has never been outside. It's not part of the bowling club statue. This mechanism is quite modern. All the gears are of good quality. Strange to find it in a foundry. Two large boxes which were inside the warehouse. They were taken to Bernard Marley's office. It's probable that the missing crates contained pieces of Tekun Umán's statue. Marley is hiding something inside his office. I'll have to visit it, but at night, and with Watson.
Vigilance Apatalis is playing the piano, she disobeyed me.
Well, Holmes, I was inspired to... Oh, look here. The postman has made a mistake. He's delivered a letter addressed to Miss Alice.
Oh, he mistook 221B for 221C. Give it to me, Watson. But...
I can't help myself. I must open this letter. It would be easier to open this letter. I need to open it with something sharp. Miss Alice planned to live here because of me. I need to have a talk with her as soon as possible. That's it.
Don't stop playing, Kate. I'm going to take some air on the balcony for a few minutes.
I need to speak with Miss Alice first. She's on the balcony.
How about telling me why you came here in the first place?
Mr. Holmes! Why do you ask? I hardly think that I'm accountable to you.
Since you extended an invitation to my daughter against my wishes, I believe that you are.
So said the father, cloaked in all his severity. My word, you almost frighten me.
You won't say that. Very well. Ask Caitlin to come home now.
Oh, poor child, let her play. Such insouciance. So useful for covering up disturbing secrets. And since you intend to hide the truth from her...
What?
We all have our secrets.
You...
But don't worry, Mr. Holmes. Caitlin is a sensitive child, and I like her enormously.
Alice! Come back in! I can do it! See? You're wonderful!
I like to think that the feeling is mutual. We wouldn't want her to know of your secret, or for her to be unhappy. I have to go inside now.
Ah, Holmes.
Are you sure? That's fantastic.
And we can visit him. But you should disguise yourself first. I'll introduce you as my colleague.
Thank you. Watson, stay alert, and you'll need to be quiet. There's no space for this lockpick. 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 There's no space for this lockpick.
This door is securely locked. I must find another way. Something is blocking its path. I can't believe this. Something is blocking its path.
Move it in that direction.
I need a clear path. The balcony door's open. I need a clear path. If only I had access to a free chain. If only I had access to a free chain. Thank you.
Holmes, I'm here. Can you let me in?
There's a recurring theme that connects all of these sculptures. Obviously for a dagger, Mayan period, I think. A slot. It appears to be part of some mechanism.
I'll need a dagger to work the mechanism.
A Mayan pyramid.
This dagger fits.
Another statue of Tekunuman.
It can move, but a part of the mechanism is missing. Be careful, Watson, unless you want to be speared by Tekunuman.
Thank you.
The chain doesn't fit here. The chain doesn't fit.
Thank you.
The chain doesn't fit here. The chain doesn't... The chain doesn't... The chain doesn't fit here. Thank you. The chain doesn't fit here. The chain doesn't...
Let's shut tight. Locked.
A piece of a map in metal. This object evidently connects to something else. The statue is in three parts. Only the gold is original. Marley must have reconstructed the other two. This part is in solid gold. It's worth a fortune. It's almost daylight. The workers will be here soon. It's time to leave.